What a fucking knob.
Hello. The Boyles hope you have a wonderful time tonight.
That's going inside.
Careful. We tried for a peek upstairs and the man on duty is an ass.
I should have taught him some manners. This party is a sham.
I'm sure he's just doing his job. A party like this, anyone might have corrected.
Smell like the streets. Been slumming it, have you?
Did you hear about Mrs. Brimsley? You'll never believe this.
What is it now?
She had her job of picking up a boy in the street.
Oh, hello. I'm Ella. Enjoy the party, if you can.
Lydia, Waverly, Esma, White, Black, Red. There has to be a clue upstairs as to who's who.
Welcome to the Boyle Estate.
Thank you.
Evening, sir.
You should see this as an opportunity.
To what? Learn a trade, join the city watch.
Your house built its fortune in prices.
Hey, hold on. I need a cigar.
Enjoying yourself?
Yeah. I suppose I am.
I really should have received an invitation before this.
You, a gentleman?
I'll have you know I'm as gentle. Bless you.
Should we gather for whiskey and cigars tonight? Yes, of course.
I thought her interests were confined to her family.
I think she ran out of family a while ago.
What's it all about? Are advised to limit their enjoyment to the ground floor.
Don't be silly. Go ahead, help yourself. I take everything I can carry. They'll never miss it.
I'm sure they won't. God damn it. Ow.
We found out what the whales could do when it made us empire. This is the scoop.
You dick. Actually, let me try to be more legitimate. Not that one. Fuck.
Evening, sir.
Evening.
I know your mission tonight. We must speak privately.
Huh. Interesting. Lady Boyle.
Welcome to my party. I don't believe you've had the pleasure.
That's her.
Doing all right then?
Oh wait, never mind.
Ooh, scary mask. Hello, sir.
You should see this as an opportunity.
To what? Learn
it. Emma. Let me see other way around. There isn't. Well, fuck. Now how am I supposed to get through that?
You could get them sent to the Abbey.
Nobody that rich gets sent anywhere. Enjoying yourself?
Ooh, scary mask.
Excuse me.
Oh, leave him be. It's a party.
I need money, so.
We found out what the whales could do when it made us an empire. Excuse me.
gonna try to bring her to you. Yeah. Aha. Oh shit, I'm late. God damn it. That was bullshit. Did I miss the Pentagon ship? I think I did. Unless it meant here, not there.
I checked the wine cellar. Losing family gives a man a thirst.
The Lord Regent killed the Empress, so I don't feel a thing for her.
Personally, I heard you upheld my name in a rather spectacular style and had some reason to do so. I want to thank you. This little item has been helpful to my family over the generations, but I think you'll find more use for it than I ever will. Go on, take it. You've had a long night, Corvo, but I fear it's not over. Havelock and Martin have already cooked up something more for you. They would like to see you now, in Havelock's chambers above the ball.
Cool.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. The streets adjacent to Boyle Manor remain off limits pending an ongoing investigation.
Let me talk to this fool. Alright, let's see, 313. Nah.
Simple, but it will be far from easy. The Lord Regent's paranoia has reached an all-time high. He has lost the support of the overseers, the Parliament, his financial base, and he's lost Sokolov, who made his security technology. So at Dunwall Tower, he has consolidated every remaining loyal man around him.
He knows something's coming. He knows you are coming, and everything depends on him being correct. The arrow will help you prepare, then Samuel to the tower, near the water pump. Last time you were there was the horrible day all of this started. Now you will go there and end it. Good luck, Corvo.
I'm not sure what else we can say, other than our hopes are riding on you.
Alright, cool. Let's get this game done.
This is it, Corvo. Your last memories of Dunwall Tower might not be good ones, huh? So maybe you can make up for what happened back then. It'll be a bit of a climb from the water line.
All will be fine.
Killing the Lord Regent. Built himself quite a place at the top of the tower. Calls it his safe room or something. Crazy if you ask me. Another point of interest while I'm giving you the grand tour, Corvo. see you, the Lord Regent will be dead. And if not, well, it was an honor to serve with you.
Dude, I'm stuck. Holy shit. I'm gonna murder all of them. Bollocks.
Dunwall Tower personnel. All new assignments report directly to the duty officer.
But that leads back. fuck. God damn it.
Dunwall Tower personnel. All new assignments report directly to the duty
Give me a moment. I'm sorry about that. All right, let's keep moving.
Thank you.
What the fuck? Dude, I fucked up.
In a world of constant evolution, where the line between man and machine begins to blur,